morning, a missionary advertised with neon sign. He tell the native population that civilization is dying. And three educated savages holler from a bamboo tree. That civilization is a thing for me to see.
So bongo, 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 I don't wanna leave the Congo. Oh, no, 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 no. Bingo, bango, bongle, I'm so happy in the jungle I refuse to go. Don't want no bright lights, false teeth, doorbells, landlords, I make it clear
that no matter how they coax him,
I'll stay right here. I look through a magazine the missionary's wife concealed.
Magazine? What happens?
I see how people who are civilized bung you with automobiles.
You know you can get hurt that way, Daniel?
At the movies they have got to pay many coconuts to see.
What do they see, Donnie?
Uncivilized pictures that the newsreel takes of me.
So, bongo, 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 he don't wanna leave the Congo. No, 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 no. Bingo, bongo, he's so happy in the jungle he refused to go.
Don't want no penthouse, bathtub, streetcars, taxis, noise in my ear.
So no matter how they coax him,
I'll stay right here.
They hurry like savages to get aboard an iron train.
The Tringalingo Hula Humble Express.
And though it's smoky and it's crowded, they're too civilized to complain.
Alokatohosahimahena,
when they've got 2 weeks vacation, they hurry to vacation ground.
What do they do, Donnie?
They swim and they fish, but that's what I do all year round.
So, bongo, 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 I don't wanna leave the Congo. No, 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 no. Bingo, bango, bongo, I'm so happy in the jungle I refuse to go.
Don't want no jailhouse,
shotgun,
fish hooks,
golf club,
I got my spears.
So no matter how they coax him,
I'll stay right here.
They have things like the autumn bomb,
so I think I'll stay where I am.
Civilization, I'll stay right here.
I just love that someone, somewhere, decided the phrase bingle, bangle, bungle was worth using as a lyric. I hope it makes you smile, too.
It right back to just a fair weather friend. Foolish me, I couldn't see the handwriting on the wall. Sunny skies had dimmed my eyes. I never thought that rain would fall. Just when I needed someone on whom I could depend, you walked out on me. What else can you be? Just a fair weather friend.
Friends, it's true that there are people in the world who will let you down, but it should just make you appreciate the folks who are always there for you even more. Radio. It's like a super stim pack for the soul. Oh, that sounded better in my head.
Thank you.
love leaves you plenty of time to write songs about it. Here are the Ink Spots with Maybe.
All alone. Maybe the one who is waiting for you will prove untrue. Then what will you do? Maybe and sigh, wishing that I were near. Then maybe you'll ask me to come back again, and maybe I'll say maybe. Me when you are all alone, maybe the one who is waiting for you will prove untrue. What will I do? Maybe you'll sit and sigh, wishing that I were near. Then maybe you'll ask me come back again, and maybe I'll say maybe.
Dear Hearts and Gentle People is coming up next. This one always makes me smile. Thinking about the people in my life who fit that description.
I love those dear hearts
and gentle people
who live in my hometown.
Because those dear hearts and gentle people will never ever let you down. Good luck from Friday till Monday. That's how the weekend goes.
How it goes.
I've got a dream house. I'll build there one day with picket fence and rambling rows. I feel so welcome each time that I return
that my happy heart keeps laughing like a clown. I love those dear hearts
and gentle people who live and love
in my hometown. They read the good book from Friday till Monday. That's how the weekend goes. I've got a dream house.
I feel so welcome
each time that I return, that my happy heart keeps laughing like a cloud.
Like a cloud.
I love those dear hearts
and gentle people
who live and love in my hometown.
In my hometown, those dear hearts and gentle people who live.
Set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart, I have but one desire. And that one is you, no other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart.
I don't want to set the world on fire, honey. I love you too much. I just want to start a great big flame down in your heart. You see, way down inside of me, darling, I have only one desire. And that one desire is you. And I know nobody else ain't gonna do.
I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just wanna be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same,
I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart.
Friends, keep things small, simple. Focus on the good things, the things that really matter. Oh, my goodness, I'm such a broken record. Okay, my brother Matty, as a kid, oh boy, did he laugh at Fats Waller blurting out, "Believe me." Matty, wherever you are, I hope you can hear this and I hope you're still laughing.
Thank you. myself. No one to walk with, but I'm happy on the shelf. A misbehaving, saving my love for you, for you, for you, for you. I know for certain the one I love. I'm through with flirting, it's you that I'm thinking of. A misbehaving, saving my love for you. Like Jack Horner in the corner, don't go nowhere, what do I care? Your kisses are worth waiting for. Leave me, I don't stay out late, no place to go. I'm home about 8, just me and my radio. A misbehaving, saving all my love for you.
The wide Missouri.
about you all, but being a kid, sipping a Nuka-Cola, and dancing around the camp listening to this song, there's no feeling like it. Makes me happy every time I hear it. Here's Jukebox Saturday Night.
Mopping up soda pop rickies to our heart's delight.
Dancing to the swingaroo quickies, Jukebox Saturday Night.
Goodman and Kaiser and Miller help to make things bright.
Mixing hot licks with vanilla, Jukebox Saturday Night. They put nothing past us,
me and Honey Lamb.
Making one coke blast us
till it's time to scram.
Money we really don't need that.
We make out all right.
Let the other guy feed that Jukebox Saturday Night.
After sipping a soda, we got a scheme. Somebody else plays the record machine. It's so easy to say pet names when you listen to the trumpet of Harry James.
Shanty town.
Selassie was actually a ruler in Ethiopia way back when. Don't let anyone tell you listening to the radio is a waste of time. It's educational.
We three, we're all alone, living in a memory. My echo, my shadow, and me. We three, we're not a crowd, we're not even company. My echo, my shadow, and me. What good is the moonlight, the silvery moonlight that shines above? I walk with my shadow, I talk with my echo, but where is the one I love? We three will wait for you, even till eternity. My echo, my shadow, and me.
We three, we're all alone. Seem like we're living in a memory. That's my echo, my shadow, and me. We three, we ain't no crowd. Fact is, we ain't even company. That's my echo, my shadow, and me. You know, I've been wondering, what good is the moonlight, that silvery moonlight that shines way, way up above? Yeah, I walk with my shadow, I talk with my echo, but where is that gal that I love?
Wait for you, even till eternity. My echo, my shadow, and me.
Remember, friends, you're not alone out there. The world is filled with people, and you share the same goals with at least some of them. Take care of yourselves and each other, okay? The Andrews Sisters and Bing Crosby are back again, this time with Pistol Packin' Mama.
Lay that pistol down, babe, lay that pistol down. Pistol packin' mama, lay that pistol down. Oh, drinking beer in a cabaret, was I having fun? Until one night she caught me right, now I'm on the run.
Oh, lay that pistol down, babe, lay that pistol down. Pistol packin' mama, lay that pistol down. I see you every night, Bing, and I'll woo you every day. I'll be your regular mama, and I'll put that gun away.
Oh, lay that pistol down, babe, lay that pistol down. Pistol packin' mama, lay the thing down before it goes off and hurts somebody. Oh, she kicked out my windshield, and she hit me over the head. She cussed and cried and said I'd lied, and she wished that I was dead.
Oh, lay that pistol down, babe, lay that pistol down. Pistol packing mama, lay that pistol down. With three tough gals from deep down Texas way, we got no pals. They don't like the way we play. We're a rough, rootin', tootin', shootin' trio, but you ought to see my sister Cleo. She's a terror, make no error, but there ain't no laissez-faire. Here's what we tell her.
Lay that pistol down, babe, lay that pistol down. Pistol backin' mama, lay that pistol down.
Corn, the revenuers came. The draw was slow, so now they know you can't do that to Maine.
Oh, lay that pistol down, babe, lay that pistol down.
Pistol packing mama, lay that pistol down.
Oh, singing songs in a cabaret, was I having fun? Till one night it didn't seem right, now I'm on the run.
Oh, lay that pistol down, babe, lay that pistol down. Pistol packing mama, lay that pistol
down.
Oh, pistol packing mama, lay that pistol
me, but when I got here, the equipment was days away from breaking down. You were all saved from hearing this song, and only this song, repeating. Endlessly, forever.
But rewound the clock, since the Puritans got the shock when they landed on Plymouth Rock. If today any shock they should try to stem, instead of landing on Plymouth Rock, Plymouth Rock would land on them. In olden days, a glimpse of stocking was looked on as something shocking, but now God knows anything goes. Good offers too, who once knew better words, now only use four letter words, writing prose. Anything goes. If driving fast cars you like, if low bars you like, if old hymns you like, if fair limbs you like, if Mae West you like, or me undressed you like, why nobody will oppose. When every night the set that smart is intruding at nudist parties in studio, anything goes. When Mrs. Ned McLean, God bless her, can get Russian red to yes, then I suppose anything goes. When Rockefeller still can hoard enough money to let Max Gordon produce his show, anything goes. The world has gone mad today, and good's bad today, and black's white today, and day's night today, and that gent today, you gave a cent today, once had several chateaus. When folks who still can ride in jitneys find out Vanderbilts and Whitneys lack baby clothes, anything goes. When Sam Goldwyn can with great conviction instruct Anna Sten in diction, then Anna shows anything goes. When you hear that lady Mendel standing up, now does a handspring landing up on her toes, anything goes.
Just think of those shocks you got, and those knocks you got, and those blues you got from those news you got, and those pains you got, and any brains you got from those little radios. So Mrs. R, with all her trimming, can broadcast the bed from Simmons, 'cause Frank will know anything goes.
Okay, everyone, here it comes. Grab your pals, maybe a banjo, and belt it out along with the radio. I know you've been waiting for this one.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is all there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, blowing like the breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia, Mountain Mama. My memories gather round her, miner's lady, stranger to blue water, dark and dusty, painted on the sky, misty taste of moonshine, teardrops in my eye. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia, Mountain Mama, take me home, country roads. I hear a voice in the morning, now she calls me. The radio reminds me of my home far away. I'm driving down the road, I get a should have been home yesterday.
Wait!
nothing yet.
I wish I knew the story behind this next song, because it was written so long ago, but it's so appropriate pretty much every day in Appalachia. Here is Praise the Lord and Pass the Ammunition.
Someday you may be lonesome too. Walking the floor is good for you. Just keep right on walking and it won't hurt you to cry. Remember that I love you and I will the day I die. I'm walking the floor over you. I can't sleep a wink, that is true. And I'm praying as my heart breaks right in two. Walk in the clover.
Lost just love. Is there a more significant source of inspiration for music? I think not, my friends. Let's hope you all fare better than Mr. Tubb.
Bum 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 bum. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream.
Bum 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 bum.
Make him the cutest that I've ever seen.
Bum 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 bum.
Give him two lips like roses and clover.
Bum bum bum.
Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over. Sandman,
bum bum bum.
Don't have nobody to call my own.
Bum 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 bum.
Please turn on your magic beam. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream.
Bum 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 bum.
Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Give him the word that I'm not a rover. Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over. Sandman, I'm so alone. Don't have nobody to call my own. Please turn on your magic beam. Oh, Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream.
Bum 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 bum.
Sandman.
Yes?
Bring us a dream. Give him a pair of eyes with a come hither gleam. Give him a lonely heart like Pagliacci. And lots of wavy hair like Liberace. Mr. Sandman, someone to hold.
Someone to hold.
Would be so peachy before we're too old. So please turn on your magic beam. Sandman, bring us, please, 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 Mr. Sandman, bring us a dream.
Isn't that one a classic? I feel like everyone knows the first few lines, and then after that, they're often just mumbling along, not knowing the rest of the words. Always fun to see. Stim packs won't heal these burns. Here comes the Ring of Fire.
Love's a burning thing. Fiery ring, bound by wild desire. I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. It went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire. Down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. The taste of love is sweet when hearts like ours beat. I fell for you just like a child. But the fire is wild. I fell into a burning in a fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. Birds, birds, birds.
Aiken, West Virginia.
It's a little passive-aggressive, but it seems to work for him. Here's Milton Brown with Keep Knockin' But You Can't Come In.
Keep knocking, but you can't come in. Keep knocking, but you can't come in. Keep knocking, but you can't come in. Guess you better let me be. Kinda busy, so you can't come in. Kinda busy, so you can't come in. Kinda busy, so you can't come in. Guess you better let me be. Chance, so you can't come in. You had your chance, so you can't come in. You had your chance, so you can't come in. Guess you better let me be. Shake my doorknob, but you can't come in. Shake my doorknob, but you can't come in. Shake my doorknob, but you can't come in. Guess you better let me be. Me on the rack, and I'd be there when you got back. But I'm running on another track. Guess you better let me be. I know you've been drinking gin, running round with other men. Keep knocking, but you can't get in. Guess you'd better let me be. But you can't come in. Keep booting, but you can't come in. Busy booting, but you can't come in. Guess you better let me be. Kinda busy, but you can't come in. Keep knocking and you can't come in. Keep knocking and you can't come in. Guess you better let me be.
Got a doll, baby, I love her so. Nothing else like her anywhere you go. A man, she's anything but calm. Regular pint-size atom bomb.
Atom bomb, baby, little atom bomb. I want her in my wigwam. She's just the way I want her to be. A million times hotter than TNT.
Pleada, 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 pleada.
Atom bomb baby, loaded with power, radioactive as a TV tower. A nuclear vision in her soul, loves with the electronic control.
Atom bomb baby, little atom bomb, I want her in my wigwam. She's just the way I want her to be, a million times hotter than TNT.
Atom bomb baby, boy she can start one of those chain reactions in my heart. A big explosion, big and loud, mushrooms me right up on a cloud.
Atom bomb baby, little atom bomb, I want her in my wigwam. She's just the way I want her to be, a million times hotter than TNT.
Pleada, bum, pleada, bum.
Atom bomb baby, sweet as a plum, carries more wild than uranium. When she kisses, there's no hitch. 0 hours, she turns on the switch.
Atom bomb baby, little atom bomb, I want her in my wigwam. She's just the way I want her to be, a million times hotter than TNT. Atom bomb baby, little atom bomb, I want her in my wigwam. She's just the way I want her to be,
a million times hotter than TNT.
I mean, I'm sure they meant it as a compliment, but I don't know, something about comparing your girl to an explosive device that can destroy the world? You see what I'm saying, right?
Oh, give me land, lots of land, under starry skies above. Don't fence me in. Let me ride through the wide open country that I love. Don't fence me in. Let me be by myself in the evening breeze and listen to the murmur of the cottonwood trees. Send me off forever, but I ask you please, don't fence me in.
Just turn me loose, let me straddle my old saddle underneath the western sky. On my cayuse, let me wander over yonder till I see the mountains rise.
I want to ride to the ridge where the west commences and gaze at the moon till I lose my senses. And I can't look at hobbles and I can't stand fences. Don't fence me in.
Oh, give me land, lots of land under starry skies. Don't fence me in. Let me ride through the wide country that I love. Don't fence me in. Let me be by myself in the evening breeze and listen to the murmur of the cottonwood trees. Send me off forever, but I ask you please, don't fence me in.
Just turn me loose, let me straddle my old saddle underneath the western sky.
On my cayuse, let me wander over yonder till I see the mountains rise.
Ba 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 ba. I want to ride to the ridge where the west commences and gaze at the moon till I lose my senses. And I can't look at hobbles and I can't stand fences. Don't fence me in. No,
Papa, don't you fence me in.
Well, Mr. Bing Crosby, you would have loved Appalachia. More wide open land than you can shake a mildly irradiated stick at.
They say that there's a guy they call Bigfoot Pete. He plays piano by ear, and he'll play all night for pigs, feet, and beer. He's murder on the 88. He's the guy who brought the boogie-woogie up to date. He's got a cannon in his left hand and a rifle in his right. He's just a double-barrel kid, and he shoots the 8 feet to you at a frightening rate. He's just a solid whiz, I'll tell you who he is. He's Bigfoot Pete, a boogie-woogie's elite. His hands are just as big as Virginia hams, and when they go to work, they're like battering rams. And when he plays on that box, the joint rocks until you beat to your socks. Wherever boogie is part of the plan, you find a Bigfoot Pete, the boogie-woogie man.
Beep.
tell you who it is. He's Bigfoot Pete, the boogie woogie's a lead. His hands are just as big as Virginia hams. And when they go to work, they're like battering rams. And when he plays all that box, the joint rocks until you beat to your socks. Wherever boogie is part of the plan, you find a Bigfoot Pete, the boogie woogie man. They call him Bigfoot, the boogie woogie man.
Up a nickname for someone I really like and or admire, I'm probably not gonna go with Pigfoot or anything of the sort. What do you think, friends?
And stage satellites, social devs, and high havelites, massives, glasses, doing the uptown lowdown, where they spend their simoleons just to watch those Creoleans skipping, hipping, doing the uptown lowdown. You'll find laughter after midnight, that's their playtime, highly haytime. What price? Yeah, man. Bankers with their Cinderellatives listening to those high-elatives up in Harlem doing the uptown lowdown.
Varies, like a lot. Still though.
Mr. 5x5 got 15 chins and a line of jive. He's a mellow old cat. side. He don't shake it no more from head to toe, and he do from side to side.
Jump it for a fat man.
Fat man.
Boys, the trouble is there's no way of knowing
whether he's coming on or going. It's the 5x5. He's 5 feet tall and he's 5 feet wide. He don't measure no more from head to toe than it do from side to side.
That was, if you hadn't picked up on it, Mr. 5x5. I always feel just a little bit bad for the poor guy that song was about, but it sounds like he was a pretty good dancer, so good for him.
Bucket and old man Moses did.
We believe.
Oh, fuck it.
We believe.
Fuck, fuck, fuck it.
We
Hungry Billy.
He kicked the bucket and old man Moses said, I went down to a window and I peeked in through a crack. Inside the walls that little man lying flat upon his back. And I knew he wasn't sleeping, cause his hands hung to the floor. Well, I didn't hear a single sound, and I ain't gonna do it no more, cause I found out.
Oh, man.
Yes, I found out.
Oh, man.
I sure found out.
Oh, man.
That old man Moses did. I found out.
Oh, man.
Oh, I found out.
Oh, man.
Yeah, I found out.
Oh, man.
That old man Moses did.
We found out.
He kicked the bucket.
We
yeah,
found out.
Man. Buck, buck, bucket.
We found out.
He kicked the bucket and old man Moses did.
We found out.
Oh, bucket.
We found out.
Buck, buck.
We found out.
He kicked the bucket and old man Moses did. Oh, I believe Moses kicked the bucket. I do believe he kicked the bucket. I believe Moses kicked the bucket and old man Moses did.
Buzzard took a monkey for a ride in the air. The monkey thought that everything was on the square. The buzzard tried to throw the monkey off of his back, but the monkey grabbed his neck and said, now listen, Jack.
Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Ain't no use in diving. What's the use of diving? Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. The buzzard told the monkey, you are choking me. Release your hold and I will set you free. The monkey looked the buzzard right dead in the eye and said, your story's so touching, it sounds just like a lie. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top.
Choking me, release your hold, then I will set you free. The monkey looked the buzzard right dead in the eye and said, your story's so touching, it sounds just like a lie. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top.
All right. Can you imagine three sisters all able to get along well enough to sing together? I wouldn't make it through a single song with my brother. No way. Here comes Heading Down the Wrong Highway by Johnny Bond. And Johnny, as long as that highway isn't overrun with super mutants or feral ghouls, it could be worse, buddy.
Too many sweethearts and none of them true. Done too many things that I shouldn't do. Made lots of money, all spent the wrong way, heading down the wrong highway. Made lots of friends, and now they're all gone. Too
Too many memories that still linger on. Had too many dreams, both night and day, heading down the wrong highway. And too many tears, crowded too much in just a few years. I want to go right, but I've lost my way, heading down the wrong highway.
And all you gals better pay some mind, 'cause if you find a man worth keeping, be satisfied, make sure to treat him kind, because a good man is hard to find. You'll always get the other kind just when you think that he's your pal. You turn around and find him messing around some other gal, and then you rave, you even crave see him laying right in his grave. So if your man is nice, take my advice. Hug him in the morning, kiss him every night, give him plenty of loving to read or write, because that good man nowadays is hard to find. You know, girls, once I had a man of my own, yeah. And since he's gone, boy, I really miss him. You see, most girls have to kiss a man to hold him. But me, I have to hold him to kiss him. Oh, he wasn't much on looks or culture, and he had a funny pan. As a matter of fact, he wasn't much of anything, but at least he was a man. And if he comes back to my little grass shack, I'm gonna hug him in the morning, kiss him every night, give him plenty loving to read him right. But once. And when that once is gone, sister, it's gone forever. So girls, if you get a man, there's just one but. Keep a smile on your face and keep your big mouth shut. I've learned my lesson now and everything's fine. And if he comes back, I'll never, never step out of line. 'Cause I know what to do when the day is through. Gonna hug him in the morning, kiss him every night, plenty of loving, treat them right, because a good man nowadays is hard to find.
Is a good man hard to find? I haven't been looking. You know what is hard to find? Ballistic fiber. Oh my gosh.
Come listen, you fellers, so young and so fine, and seek not your fortune in the dark, dreary mines. It'll form as a habit and seep in your soul, till the stream of your blood is as black as the coal. It's dark as a dungeon and damp as the dew, where the danger is double and pleasures are few, where the rain never falls and the sun never shines. It's dark as a dungeon way down in the mine. It's many a man I have known in my day who lived just to labor his young life away, where the demons of death often come by surprise. One fall of the slate and you're buried alive. I hope when I'm gone and the ages shall roll, my body will blacken and turn into coal. Then I'll look from the door of my heavenly home and pity the miner digging my bones. It's dark as a dungeon and damp as the dew, where danger is double and pleasures are few, where the rain never falls and the sun never shines. It's dark as a dungeon way down in the mine.
Here's one that might cheer you up on a rad stormy day, or serve as an excellent background for watching someone fall down repeatedly.
Thank you. bubbles in my beer. But come in, Tom, and give us the lowdown on it.
Tonight in a bar alone I'm sitting.
Yes?
Apart from the laughter and the cheer.
That's not good.
While scenes from the past rise before me. Just watching the bubbles in my beer. A vision of someone who loved me brings a long, silent tear to my eyes. Oh, I know that my life's been a failure. Just watching the bubbles in my beer.
Yeah.
Aches and tears, and I'm seeing the past that I've wasted while watching the bubbles in my beer. As I think of the heart that I've broken and of the golden chances that have passed me by,
I'm afraid that's what is coming
and
to.
The dreams that I made now are empty. As empty as the bubbles in my beer.
I know things might seem bad, but don't give up. Despite what the ink spots say, it's not all over but the crying. Heck, keep going and cry while you do it. Multitask.
But the cry, and nobody's crying but me. Friends all over, no, I'm trying forget about how much I care for you. It's all over, but the dreaming, poor little that keep trying to come true. It's all over, but the cry, and I can't get over crying over you.
It's all over but the crying,
and nobody's crying but me.
Friends all over, though I'm trying
to forget about how much I care for you.
It's all over but the dreaming, poor little dreams that keep trying to come true.
It's all over but the crying,
and I can't get over crying.
heard about the seven wonders of the world? The Colosseum, the pyramids, the mausoleum. And listen, kids, the Tower of Pisa, Grand Canyon, Niagara Falls, and the Painted Desert really enthralls. But there's an eighth to the ball wonder. Plays piano in Savannah in a manner that brings down the hearts like thunder. He's got two left hands and they love to roam in the face. That man's got two left hands and they make their home in the bass. He's got the right amount of fingers and the right amount of toes. He's even got two eyes right over his nose. He's got two left hands and they love to roam in the bay. He plays Kansas style honky tonks. Yes, that man plays Kansas style from Savannah up to the Bronx. Cause when he plays a boogie-woogie, oh, how they all applaud. He doesn't have to look to find the lost chord. He's got two left hands with a built-in beat in the bass. Got the right amount of matter in his cranium. Yes, the right amount of brains in his brainium. And when he plays, it hits you like uranium. U-235, solid jive. He's got two left hands and he keeps them both in the groove. That man's got two left hands and he keeps them both on the move. Oh, he can buy a new tuxedo, the kind of suit he loves. His only trouble is when he's buying gloves. Cause he's got two left hands with a built-in beat in the bass. A built-in beat in the bass.
I can't be the only one who wants to see a duet with Mr. Two Left Hands here and Pigfoot Pete, right? Who's with me? Here's Steel Guitar Rag. Like Bob Wills says, kick it off, Leon.
Aboard this train, everybody get on, ready. Let's go, boys. Kick it off, Leon. Kick it off. Now.
People say a man is made out of mud. A poor man's made out of muscle and blood. Muscle and blood and skin and bones. A mind that's weak and a back that's strong. You load 16 tons, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, 'cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. I was born one morning when the sun didn't shine. I picked up my shovel and I walked to the mine. I loaded 16 tons of number 9 coal, and the straw boss said, well, bless my soul, you load 16 tons, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, 'cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. I was born one morning, it was drizzling rain. Fighting and trouble are my middle name. I was raised in the canebrake by an old mama lion. Can't know a high-toned woman make me walk the line. You load 16 tons, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, 'cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. If you see me coming, better step aside. A lot of men didn't, a lot of men died. One fist of iron, the other of steel. If the right one don't get you, then the left one will. You load 16 tons, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, 'cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store.
Quick, how many bottle caps do you think it would take to equal 16 tons? I bet one of you smarty pants dwellers can do the math on that.
And nobody's fault but mine. Nobody's fault but mine. Bottle in my tub, have a Bible in my home. Have a Bible in my home. But I don't need my trouble. Father, tell me how to read. Father, tell me how to read. But I need my trouble, nobody's fault but mine. Oh, Lord. Nobody's fault but mine. But I need my trouble. I have a Bible of my own, but I don't read my Bible. Oh, Mother, she taught me how to read. Mother, she taught me how to read, but I don't read my Bible. Nobody follows but mine. No, nobody's fault but mine, but I don't read my Bible. And so that she taught me how to read, so that she taught me how to read, but I don't read my Bible. Nobody's fault but mine.
Of circumstances, the choices we make are what really matter. I am in no way suggesting you take this song completely literally, but, well, do what you gotta do, friends. Here's When I Get Low, I Get High.
Tonight, I said, when I get low, oh, I get high. All this hard luck in this town has found me. Nobody knows how trouble goes round and round me. Oh, I'm all alone with no one to pet me. But old rocking chair ain't never gonna get me, 'cause when I get low, oh, I get high.